lights are going to see gusts of wind taking the snow here to there. I'm going to show you an idea of what we're dealing with. All this wind, here's some snow. You're going to see it go up. Check that out. So the heavier stuff obviously is going to fall, but then the lighter stuff where we're seeing all throughout the day, it's hit me this side, it's hit me that side. Now, this is not expected to get really bad until the midnight hours, until mid-morning tomorrow.